After almost 12 years in detention and with no verdict pronounced on charges of recruiting, financing and inciting followers to murder, ethnic cleansing and other war crimes in Bosnia and Croatia, Vojislav Sesili has been freed on humanitarian grounds. He reportedly has cancer. The 60-year-old was given a hero's welcome in Belgrade, where in the 1980s and 90s he led the ultra-nationalist Radical Party. It says in the decision this is temporary, but the temporary will last until we remove from power President Nikolic and Prime Minister Vucic. The two men he's gunning for are former protégés, he says, are traitors for selling out to the West when they left the Radical Party and adopted pro-Western and pro-EU policies. His long detention without a verdict became an embarrassment to the War Crimes Tribunal in The Hague.